Yeah, welcome back. So we did keep mostly cloudy skies across the region through the entire day. Had a lot of sunshine, but that just wasn't the case today as a band of some clouds just developed over North Platte out toward the Scottsbluff area across the state and just didn't move. Still partly to mostly cloudy skies out there right now. After reaching highs around the upper 60s, we're down to 66 degrees. Wind northwest around 13 miles per hour, but it's very dry out there. That dew point at 35 degrees. Here's a look at the temperatures across the region. Into the upper 60s out toward Lexington, mid 60s, Broken Bow, Imperial, Thedford, lower 60s at Valentine, and at Ogallala. Winds are still northwesterly. Wind speeds right now around 10 to 20 miles per hour, and some gusts closer to 30 miles per hour. That northwesterly wind is keeping us cool and dry, but we are seeing a little bit of moisture on this satellite loop. There's that band of clouds stretching from Lexington out toward Arnold, North Platte, Tryon, even out toward Arthur, Hyannis, and the Ogallala area. Mostly cloudy skies with clearer skies up toward Valentine and down toward the Imperial area. So we did stay dry as we made our way through the day today. That low pressure system continues to make its way into portions of southeastern Canada, with the cold front stretching across the entire U.S. all the way down to Texas. It's giving us some more showers and thunderstorms as it moves to the east coast. Now, we got the flow mainly from a northerly direction, northwesterly. This high pressure system is going to stay off to our west until around Saturday afternoon. Then it'll crest over us and start to move off to the east, and we will start to warm up. Until then, we have that northwesterly wind that will keep us on the cool side, an increase in the clouds through the overnight. Temperatures by 11 p.m. falling to back to around 50 degrees, as we do have just a slight chance of some showers early in the morning, and then that's out of here. We have a decrease in cloud trend. Actually, could be back to clear skies by after daybreak, and temperatures will be starting off in the lower 40s with highs only into the low to mid 50s. We keep sunshine, but a windy northwesterly wind. And then through the overnight into Saturday morning, this is when we have our best chance of a hard freeze across portions of central Nebraska as we fall into the mid to upper 20s and rebound nicely all the way into the upper 60s by Saturday afternoon with barely a cloud in the sky. And finally, that wind is trying to flip around to a westerly, then a southerly direction that will warm us up. So the extremely warm air that we had to start off the week, that's moving to the east coast. A pool of cool air is going to be over us, cresting over us as we go through Friday afternoon through the overnight Saturday morning. Temperatures 10 to 15 degrees below average. We got that strong northerly wind, frost or freeze potential as we start off the weekend. And then finally, we will start to warm up as warmer air does get in here, back well into the 70s to start next week with that ridge in the jet stream with more sunshine. Here's a look at the current alerts. So we do have a freeze watch in effect for the entire viewing area. It goes into effect Saturday at midnight and lasts until 9 a.m. with the Panhandle and southeastern Wyoming already in a freeze warning. Here's a look at the extended forecast at 53 for tomorrow, 67 on Saturday. Lots of sunshine through the weekend. 74 Sunday, low to mid 70s Monday and Tuesday. Still lots of sunshine. Our next chance of some rain is Wednesday night through Thursday, making temperatures fall from near 70 back into the upper 50s by this time next week. We'll be back after this.
Tune in every Thursday on KNO.